Can McIntosh or Marler find their way up front in four quick laps? It won't take long to get around this one. You figure, turning 15 second laps probably now as the track is slowed just a little bit, times four laps, that's 60 seconds, so in about a minute, this one's gonna be over. You got that right, here we go. I don't know, I'll bet it don't fly. We'll do it again. Well, that is warning number one to the coach. If he does it again, he gets the carpet square, the chocolate milk, and he has to go sit in the corner. Well, he's a coach, you know. Yeah, here we go. Green in the air. And that time the coach got caught napping and Davenport took the lead. So Jonathan Davenport in a three-way battle for second. Down the back stretch and into turn number three. Payne on the high side, McIntosh on the bottom. Lap number one will go to Superman. David Payne will stay up top, as will Skylar Marler. Only car in the bottom of the racetrack is Donald McIntosh. We're halfway this time. White flag the next time by. Still, Davenport and Payne. Now Marler will work McIntosh for the number three spot as they come out of turn three. White flag will wave to Davenport. One to go. Davenport will drag him down the back stretch and into turn number three for the final time. The coach tracks him down. Now Marler's slide job up in three. It doesn't stick. Davenport wins. He'll sit on the pole. Payne second. McIntosh third. Marler four. So Skylar Marler will start fourth. Donald McIntosh will go from starting spot number three. The coach, David Payne, he'll be on the outside of the front row and your winner of the Dash. Overall fast qualifier looking to get out the broom. The 116 of Superman, Jonathan Davenport.